Chikungunya, mama di Chihuahua. Chikungunya, chikungunya, na chikungunya, mama di Chihuahua. Chikungunya, hi mama.
Hi guys, welcome! I'm so excited! This is the unboxing of the Uncharted 4 Collector's Edition. Look at the size of it. It's bigger than my face. That's what's on the back. Okay. Yeah, I also got this extra. It's actually the Uncharted 4 downloadable Golden Gun. I presume it's a multiplayer thing. So let's just get straight into it. Where's my scissors? So the first thing in the box, I'm going to tilt it without hopefully it falling out, is I think it's a steel box with the game inside. So that's, yeah it is, it's the Uncharted 4 game. So that's the game. Uncharted 4 at the side there, that's upside down. And then on the back, a nice little thingy. I'll open that up later. Next up, we have the art of the Uncharted 4 underneath it. And I presume this is going to have the artwork of some of the kind of stuff that's actually in the game. So I'll just show you the first page. I don't want to ruin it for myself. And then we have a downloadable code. Oh, there's a box in a box. Oh, there's a box in a box. Oh, there's a box in a box. Where's the top? Here it is. That's all I've seen, by the way. By the way, you know, it's also got the PlayStation thing in a minute. Styrofoam that I want to actually keep. Here's my scissors. Oh my word. Oh, it's quite heavy as well. Oh wow. Okay. Wow. That is a lot bigger than anticipated. There you go. The attention to detail on this is amazing. So there. Is Drake, Nathan, depending on what you want to call him. That's the base. There you go. That is going to sit lovely on my mantelpiece in the living room. On the lounge, in the Geek Lounge, because the Geek Lounge won't be complete without Nathan Drake. So, I presume, what else are we supposed to get in here? We're supposed to get a dynamic theme, which I presume is this. Downloadable code. We're supposed to get stickers. I didn't see any unless they're in the steel box. More codes. We got a PlayStation Plus thing. And we got the stickers in here as well. So there's obviously the game. There, which we'll be playing next, but here are the stickers, main ones, which are the Naughty Dog, which are the creators of Uncharted. And I'll just go through these. So these all seem to be related to the pirate theme that's all going to be in the game. Oh, that's it, just do it. Okay.
I don't know what I would do with these stickers, but we'll see. We'll see. So there's your stickers. That must be for the multiplayer stuff. And then obviously this one extra will be for the theme. So there you go. That's my Uncharted unboxing. We're now going to set. The only thing I noticed though was that there's no book. I don't know if the normal edition had a book inside with the disc as well. You know, like what they used to give you with the instructions and stuff on the book and how to play the game, what the controls are. I'm sure people know what the controls are now, but there you go. That's my Uncharted unboxing. This is going to sit here. It's a little trophy. I'm very, very pleased by it. Guys, if you've enjoyed this, please give it a like. And of course, I have my Uncharted series out as well. So check it out. It'll be a little link up here or up here. I'll see you guys soon. Chihuahua.
More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun. Yeah.